the Yuktobanian force that defended the Bastok Peninsula is staging a large-scale withdrawal from the area. After analyzing the situation, we have determined that they are pulling back the force to regroup their defense network and strengthen their capital defenses. Yuktobania's southern armies sustained heavy damage during our landing operation, and their defensive war power has weakened considerably. Their withdrawal is currently proceeding under the curtain of a set of electronic jamming signals. The enemy's air forces consist primarily of transport planes. Pursue these planes, destroy them, and halt their retreat.
Should I use?
So, we're going up in this formation? War Dog, launch.
Hey, kid! Did you take a listen to that song? Yeah, that bass of the coin is a great tune, huh?
Engaging.
Archer, engaging.
Blaze, engage.
Whoops. Chopper, engaging.
Due to current circumstances, we have been forced to set foot on Yuktobania with weapons. However, our true enemy here is the Yuktobanian military who started this unjust war.
Transport squadron undetected. No problems yet.
Roger. Maintain current heading.
No stragglers. Don't leave anybody behind.
Unbelievable!
We gotta bag all these planes?
You think every enemy plane in the area is up and flying?
Well, let's ask them. Hey, how many planes you got there? Man, this is making me cry.
Report from the LOE. Picking up something on radar.
There's way too many signatures on radar. Kid, Nagase, how about you guys?
My radar is showing strange results as well. Something's going on.
Hey, you don't think...
Does the enemy have a tally on us yet?
Aha! I think I figured it out.
Well, do share your keen insights, will you please? What's up?
First Lieutenant Chopper, jammer aircraft.
So, it's a trick?
Who could this be? Our new jamming devices are supposed to be perfect.
Okay, I feel better now. Ghosts aren't so bad once you figure out the trick behind them.
Where are the jammers? They've got to be somewhere close. Let's take care of them first.
Don't let the jamming confuse you. Repeat, don't let the enemy's jamming confuse you.
The radar's back online!
What?
We're totally exposed flying like this.
Calm down. It just means now we're on equal footing.
The enemy radar blips disappeared. Several of them at once.
Damn it, our cover's blown.
Concentrate on shooting down the enemy jammer aircraft. The transport can wait.
Ha! So it's a little visual trick. Well, too bad. I'm not into special effects.
Gotta wonder what else they've got up their sleeves.
We wish to work hand in hand harmoniously with the citizens of Yuktobania for this operation. I've instructed our soldiers to follow this wish to the letter.
Interference!
Those are the enemy
Cease fire immediately.
What idiot's doing that?
Attention! Units operating in Sector Charlie Omega. Attacks on civilians are forbidden.
That's right near us.
Hell, that's where we're supposed to be operating. You see those idiots anywhere?
I'm no joy. I don't see a thing and my radar's clean, too.
This is Edge. I'm not showing any aircraft like that either. Are you sure?
Multiple casualties! Get an ambulance over here, fast! Damn it, the OCM bastards.
This is Thunderhead. War Dog, did you engage in an attack on a civilian facility? Roger. So you're sure you didn't do this?
Why would we do that? Weren't you watching from up there?
Don't break formation. Your primary mission is to escort the transports.
So we're just gonna watch them die?
That's what I hate about war! No matter who starts it, it always comes to this.
Last plane confirmed shot down. All enemy transports and jammers in the local airspace have been eliminated.
We have succeeded in halting the Yuktobanian army's airborne withdrawal from the Bostok Peninsula. However, a Yuktobanian civilian complex, an engineering university, has been attacked. This attack occurred in an area within operating range of the Sand Island Squadron. Sand Island air crews will report to Central Command Headquarters in the Ocean capital city of Aured immediately.